Well, Friday was supposed to be the day the Rafael Consejo Educational Foundation would march in the Battle of Flowers, and we really miss seeing that. Not all is lost, though. Instead of celebrating, the group has given back. The foundation hosted a blood drive for its staff called March for San Antonio to benefit University Health System. University Health is leading the Civilian Trauma Center in Bexar County. The event wasn't open to the public out of concerns for maintaining social distancing. Still, the group wants people to think about ways they can give back during this time when we would normally be celebrating Fiesta.
This year we're going to celebrate a little bit different. We're going to celebrate it from our living rooms and watching last year's parade. But we still need to remember that there's needs in our community, and blood is a precious commodity, something that everybody can give.
Every time a donor gives blood, it can save the lives of three other people. You can schedule an appointment to donate at a South Texas Blood and Tissue Center.